Thank you. Now that we are all here today, I would like to address the conflict and situation of this town. I'll be straight to the point. People have gone missing for some time now. Our town's rescue team and police department have done a tremendous amount of work and have gotten some details on what might be actually happening. Now, the Wiltfodge security group have still not opened the Northwoods close to the lake to the public. And I can address now the elephant in the room, the loud distant screeching we hear during our curfew system time. Our team of professionals haven't really figured out what could actually be out there. But if everyone sticks to the curfew system the town provides, we will all be safe. For those who decide to come and listen today, thank you. For those watching from home, stay safe. And last important thing, may God bless the ones who are missing, and may God bless the people of Wiltfodge. Thank you.
Hey man, just here to get my stuff. I'm leaving today.
Alright man, good luck. All your stuff is in the locker room.
Alright, see you then. Thank you.
Alright, Kenneth. Let's see what the hell you're hiding from us. I'm done with your bullshit. Alright, let's see. Should be around here somewhere. Evidence follows from death. This must be the book that I ordered. Why do they still have it?
The Book of Northwestern Legendary and Mythological Creatures. Why would they be hiding this? It's part of the death scene. Don't know how to pronounce this one. What the hell? Why was this page bookmarked? He who first ate man at the mouth of the river. What river? What the hell? Seems weird. Just from coming from a book. What the hell is this? It's another piece of paper. It's a map of the town, connecting to the river and the lake. Oh crap.
I know a place that's peaceful and quiet, a place where animals play. It's called a forest, but every year we start forest fires. A careless match, a cigarette, and poof, fire. So the next time you're in the forest, be extra careful. okay?
If you knew it was me, would you have listened? Thank you.